Let's take a look at the chords and progressions used in the song Love on Top by Beyonce. And these progressions used in the song are some of the most popular progressions used in R&B music. So let's take a look at this. And this song is in the key of C major. So let's examine the bass line to the songs because it'll give us some insight to the DNA of the song. So this song is in the key of C and it first starts on a one chord, so some type of a C major chord. So of course the root note is going to start out on a C. Okay, and from there, it's gonna go, the second chord is gonna go to an F sharp. Okay, now in this case, this F sharp is resolved into the F, which is the four of the key of C. But anytime you hear a one chord going to a sharp four, which is in this case is F sharp going back to the four, this F sharp represents the tritone of C. And we talk a lot about tritones, and in this case, this, here's my 2, 5 to my 3 to my 6. Then it does that little melodic pentatonic lick, then it goes back to the top. Very easy pattern, but this is one that you need to learn in all 12 keys because so many songs use these chord progressions exactly like this. So this is not the first time we've heard these patterns and these progressions in R&B. So let's take a listen to it again. 1, 2, ready, play.